Actors Anita Hasnandani and Tushar Kapoor will co-star in a new film after almost two decades. The two actors who were seen together in the 2003 films Kuch To Hai and Ye Dil unite for the mystery thriller Marriage, which also stars Nasiruddin Shah. Almost 20 years down this wonderful journey of making stories come to life, beginning 2021 with Marriage, a departure from my usual style, a film that challenges me to evolve as an actor, excited to share glimpse, even more excited to share screen space with Naseer sir. After long, Tushar tweeted on Tuesday. Anita replied to the post saying, "Super excited, me too in the movie, small role but I'm super thrilled." Tushar has described Marriage as an edgy and intriguing dark thriller with elements of mystery, suspense and unpredictability that set it apart. The film is helmed by debutant director Dhruv Lathir.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.